Pega lá, para, pega.
So the pilot just asked me if I fueled this plane yet or not, because they're taking off right now. I told him I did. April Fools, I didn't. They won't make it past Kansas. You know, maybe that's not...
Hey, Michael, is that you?
Sell seashells on the seashore, but the value of these shells will fall due to the laws of supply and demand. No one wants to buy shells because there's loads on the sand. Step one, you must create a sense of scarcity. Shells will sell much better if the people think they're rare, you see. Bear with me, take as many shells as you can find and hide them on an island. Stockpile them high until they're rarer than a diamond. Step two, gotta make the people think that they want them, really want them, really fucking want them. Hit them like Bronson, influencers, product placement, featured primetime entertainment. If you haven't got a shell, then you're just a fucking waste, man. Three, it's Monopoly, invest inside some property, start a corporation, make a logo, do it properly. Shells must sell, that will be a new philosophy. Swallow all your morals, they're a poor man's quality. Four, expand, 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 clear forest, make land, fresh blood on hands. Five, why just shells? Why limit yourself? She sells seashells, sell oil as well. Six, on sell stock, sell diamonds, sell rock, sell water to a fish, sell the time to a clock. Seven, press on the gas, take your foot off the brake, then run to be the president of the United States. Eight, big smile, make big wave, that's great. Now the truth is overrated, tell lies out the gate. Nine, polarize the people, controversy is the game. It don't matter if they hate you, if they all say your name. Ten, the world is yours, step out on the stage to a round of applause. You're a liar, cheat, a devil, a whore, and you sell seashells on the seashore.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me.
Cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper, hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper, hamburger,
Night.
Thank you.
You're my friend now.
I'm the Lorax. I speak for the trees. And for some reason, they're speaking Vietnamese.
Carmen.